Hey YouTube, we're going to be firing from 40 yards today. We're going to be shooting 3 rounds of Federal. It's the 127 double-aught loading. That's the full-power law enforcement flight control 9 pellet load. It's rated at 1,325 foot per second. And out of the 18.5-inch barrel cylinder bore Benelli Super Nova pump gun that we're going to be using today, that's about what I actually chronographed it at. Plus or minus about 1,325. Anyway, it's a buffered load, uses a buffer, uses a flight control wad and a copper-plated pellet, double-aught size, as I mentioned, and we're going to be launching 3 9 pellet loads downrange from 40 yards and see how many of them hit in our scoreable area of our B-27 target. That's pretty good for 40 yards. I would not feel undergunned with that. Total on paper is 1, 2. I'm just gonna butcher counting it. I'll recount the same ones. As you can see, the scoreable area of our B-27 got the business though. I'm counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 pellets in the scoreable area, and a total of 27 were launched, so 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. It's looking like looking like 26 out of those 27 are accounted for. I can't tell. Maybe one went through the same hole, or maybe one was just a quarter inch off the paper. I don't know. That brings up the other aspect of a shotgun with buckshot. You're responsible for each and every projectile that comes out of that bore. So while you definitely can make effective hits at 40 yards with this load from a cylinder bore gun, just because you can doesn't necessarily mean you should in every circumstance, and that's something that you should keep in mind.